Hi, and welcome to the Easy Way channel. In today's video, I will show you how to fix Valorant Bootstrap Packaged Game Error that you might getting after launching Valorant. This error is caused by your Windows Defender firewall, or if you have any kind of antivirus software installed on your PC. Let's begin with the steps you need to take in order to fix this error. Click on Start and search for Control Panel. Select it here. It will look something like this. If not, click Next to View By, and select Large Icons. Click on Windows Defender Firewall, and on the left side, select Allow an App or Feature through Windows Defender Firewall. This window will open, and here, you will need to add 4 files. To add a file, first click up here on Change Settings, and then on Allow Another App. Click on Browse, and navigate to the Riot Games folder. Mine is at C drive. Open Riot Games folder, then Riot Client folder. Click once on Riot Client Services.exe, and then select Open. Click on Add. We will do this whole process again. Click on Allow Another App. Browse. If you didn't select custom location for Valorant to be installed, you will find Valorant folder in that Riot Games folder on C drive, from where we added that Riot Client Services file moments ago. I installed Valorant on custom location, so I will navigate there. When you open Riot Games folder, open Valorant folder, and then Live. Click on this valorant.exe, and select Open. Click on Add. 2 more files is needed. Again, allow another app. Browse. Now go again in that Valorant folder, then Live, and open Shooter Game folder. Open Binaries, and then Win64 folder. Click once on Valorant Win64 shipping file, and click Open. Now add it. And now our last file to add. Allow another app. Browse. Open C drive, then Program Files. Open Riot Vanguard folder. Click once on this VGC file, click on Open, and then Add. Now you have to make sure that next to all these 4 files, you check both boxes, under Private and Public. You can now close this window. Restart your PC and launch Valorant to see did this fixed Bootstrap Packaged Game Error. If you installed custom antivirus software on your PC, try to temporarily disable it after doing these steps, and try the game. If the problem was in your antivirus, you can disable it while you play Valorant, or add exceptions for Riot Vanguard and Riot Games folders. After these steps, last thing I would suggest you to do is to check does your Windows have any pending updates. Click on Start and select Settings. Click on Update and Security. Click here on Check for Updates. If Windows install any new updates, restart your PC, and you are good to go. And with this, we came to the end of this video. If this methods helped you to fix your game, please hit that like button, hit thanks button if you can, subscribe with the bell on for more this kind of videos, and I see you in next one. Bye.